out to start the race. The sun has set over the Qatar desert. Riders are lined up on the grid with...
Thank you.
riders are enjoying their lap of honour, soaking up the crowd's applause. Let's take the opportunity to have a look at the MotoGP final classification together. We're heading to the Parc Fermé with the live coverage where the three podium finishers have just arrived. The winner is over the moon and quite rightly indulging in a few celebrations with his team. For the podium ceremony, the Ducati mechanics under the rostrum are in seventh heaven. Jack Miller bringing home a very important victory for the Borgo Panigale manufacturer today. Congratulations, Jack.